good morning. It is good to see you here as we celebrate the ordinance of baptism. So thankful and so proud of Tony Cook as Tony is getting his baptism on the right side of his salvation. He's trusted Christ as his Savior, and he wanted to make that public and has done that. And I know you'll pray for him and encourage him. All right, you ready? So, Tony, in obedience to the commands of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and on your profession of faith in him as your Lord and Savior, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And all the people said, amen. God bless you, Tony. I'm so proud of you.